So this is my money bank kind of. And this time I'm going to use the materials that I use. So first of all, the outer side we have cardboard, which is cuttable. Yeah, I pretty much cut all these sides. Yeah. And the glue them straight. And second of all, we have wood, which is these sticks. Yeah, these sticks are kind of hard. Yeah. It's kind of hard. And then we also have a paper, which is breakable, because usually I use pen and pencils to write on this paper. And then we have metal here, which is really strong and hard. Yeah, I can't break. And let me see the animal. We done cardboard. Cardboard have been done. Paper have been done. Oh, plastic. This plastic is transparent. Yeah, this is called transparent plastic. You know. And let's see the list. So plastic's done, cobwebs done, sticks are done, paper done, and also the signs are done.
Hmm.
That's about it.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.